go with his Battlefield?
Yep.
And Alex puts both shields on Padme. Obviously, going for a bit of a mill strategy here.
So the battlefield is Ewok Village, which is in play.
So the Phasma mat was that was the store championship, right?
I think so, yeah.
Start the timer a little bit late, but
good. All right.
So we have a Karn on us, play on Padme.
Yeah.
Karn on us is an interesting card.
Yeah. It's pretty much like a mill card, kind of.
Yeah. So the special lets you place the damage on the upgrade, then you discard a card equal to the amount of damage on the card, and he gets to start that chain. Right. Looks like
it's going to start.
Unless we get some dice mitigation here, of course.
Right. So there. Yep.
He doesn't like you. Trades dice.
Interesting.
We should make sure we get the records of these players. And grab the deckless. So Michael rolls an Unkar, the plus two resources in a blank. Mon Mothma comes in with a blank as well. Well, on the first order trooper, two damage, two resources. Michael doesn't have any resources right now, so.
Focus to the one resource.
Triggers Ankar's ability, which lets him remove three or more points of dice to discard a card from the opponent's hand, collecting that many resources based on the cost of the card. Resources to put 3PO in play. Yep. 3PO lets you remove die to resume one of your die as if it were showing a different symbol, so it lets you leverage some of the other dice for more discard.
Mm-hmm.
Starting the second round, Michael has three races, Alex has two. You see an override with a rocket launcher and a resource. Keeping the FN train going. Looks like he's rolled three damage, Ray. Deciding where to put it.
Yep.
Puts it on Ray. Is deliberating on which of those cards he is going to play this turn. Decides to roll in Padme, discard, and two disrupt.
Yep.
Ankara joins the fray, one resource and a blank.
And he loses a resource.
Salvage stand forces him to lose a resource, so. That's one thing he should might have wanted to play one of his. You kind of want to hold on to get that electric shot, but.
Yeah. Great.
Plus two melee damage, not going to be much of a help.
No.
Here. so used to play Destiny players going in a blinding wait.
Yeah.
All right. Looks like he doesn't want to risk getting the Connor started, so he'll play a flank, letting him discard a die.
Yeah. C3PO. Blank. Ooh.
Rolls an double blank. Two blanks. Alex is breathing a little easier.
Yeah.
Two focus.
Ooh.
So yeah, if Michael isn't able to get damage quickly enough,
it might.
You have to cycle through a lot of upgrades to use FN.
Yes.
And that plays into your opponent's mill strategy.
Right.
Discarding a blaster to reroll, or the rifle to reroll. He's got the rocket launcher special in his shield.
Right, so that special might be pretty good.
So it looks like that's going to be another Ankara use.
Yeah. Interesting, okay.
Plays a disrupt to block some damage.
Mm-hmm.
Disruptor, electroshock, sorry. I mean, we can make no assurances of the taste of our players.
Yep.
They get to bring whatever map they want to bring.
Yep. So Padme double mill. Yep.
Ooh.
All right.
Glad to see that Vibroneck is gone, I'm sure.
Yep.
Michael claims the battlefield in debt.
Yep.
Can we move on to the next round?
So Michael's not getting as much damage through as I'm guessing he's hoped.
No, and still not a lot of...
And the mill's not really going either, so it's kind of a stalemate at this moment. Oh, there you go. That's a little bit better.
Plays an overconfidence and manages to take out the rocket launcher die. The zero goes first. Overconfidence roll two die. The lower die is removed. Rolls in 3PO. Ooh, pays another two resources to bring a flamethrower. And has the one resource left to pay for it. So I believe that's it for...
No, he's got one left. Raise one away from dying.
Let's get her in the pool in case anything bad happens.
All right.
One discard. Yeah.
There you go. And then the
Saber is like two damage.
Two damage. So if, see if Alexander has something in his hand to mitigate that dice roll.
Does not look like he does.
Doesn't look like he's just going to let it go. Oh, there's yeah.
Goodbye, Ray. Not the end of the world.
No.
Took him longer to
go.
Kill Ray.
Mm-hmm.
Start the train and the con artist go in. Bills one to the top of the deck.
Nice. The mills have been pretty good.
And then I think we'll see. Oh, no. Use the card. We'll see that, yep. I assume.
Mm-hmm. Ooh.
Oh. So it milled one from the top. I would have expected him to discard the die to use that two focus as a two discard. Right?
Yeah, just instead of. Unless he's the plan is to try to get con artist going. Sorry, not con artist.
A couple upgrades in Michael's hand.
Yep.
Overrides the Vibrant Knife with some Vibrant Knucklers. And one melee. The resolve paying one extra to two damage to Padme. And a whole mitt fill here off of FN.
Looks like
a two discard, one disrupt, one range damage.
Yep.
Would have been, yeah. Close the cunning and rolls in.
Focus, special, discover. Oh, nope.
No resources to lose this time.
Not the disrupt that he was looking for. Oh. Oh, wow.
Well, he also has the opportunity to focus the cunning die to try to do it again. You get a 3.
Yeah. Or you could roll in the C3PO, right?
Defensive position,
yep.
So remove 2 die and take 3 damage in the game. Threepio with a blank. Trooper blank as well. Let's see what we get off of Mon Mothma. 1. Presumably at this point he should just be spending those for additional boost cards.
Yeah, for sure.
Normally, we'd be expecting a reroll for Michael, and I think he's a little bit nervous.
So he's deciding he's just going to go all out.
Yeah.
And, oh, nice.
So, yeah, Imperial Inspection there,
yep.
To return.
So that's pretty much when you roll a Disrupt, you can return a 2-cost upgrade back to your opponent's hand.
So that takes the threat of the con artist off the table for the time being.
Mm-hmm.
Decides to use the Mon Mothma as a shield on Padme.
Yeah. Yeah, it looks like he did.
So it, yeah.
I don't know. I mean, against the you know, FN and Ankar and the Storm, I don't know if one shield is going to make a difference. I would say if you're going to mill, just keep milling.
I think it might have been a matter of he saw fatal damage, and maybe that one shield will be the difference.
Maybe. I think that is fatal damage to Padme, isn't it?
I don't think he can get enough resources.
Oh, he needs one. Oh, okay.
It's a pay side on both the rocket launcher special as well as the four from.
Right. Yeah.
So I'm guessing that Alex claimed the battlefield and was going to
yes.
this round.
Yeah.
Even though they haven't changed sides.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Pretty sure that one shield was the difference with.
Oh, right, that's true.
Surviving. Unfortunately, with FN's ability, even if Padme rolls in, there's a very real chance that she doesn't make it.
Nope.
But I think you got to go with a Padme roll right off the bat here,
mm-hmm.
and hope you can dodge a weapon from FN.
Mm-hmm. And I think we saw a riot baton in Michael's hand.
Oh.
So he's just going straight for the kill. He's not. Cunning.
So I think Alex's window is slipping away.
Yeah. So Dragon Howl is spot a blue character, choose an opponent's die.
Alright, so it's a legal play.
And, yep, so you can't play it, no blue character.
Same for Padme.
Yep. Shield.
There'll be another resource loss to Salvage Team. Going to use a spy net to mill, so spotting focal stuff die. And decides to discard the CPO die to a shield. You just got to be discards, I think.
Hmm?
You just got to be discards. The one shield is going to be the difference.
Yeah.
Discards one quarter portion on Michael's side to reroll. Yep. Reroll all those dice.
And special on the flamethrower looks like.
Got a 4 damage on the rocket launcher for pay,
yep.
And 2 pay on the trooper.
Mm-hmm.
Spends the resource to put that forest for damage. That puts Mon Mothma 3 away from the afterlife. Flamethrower for an additional point of damage.
And so that should do it.
Yeah, finds the last resource to
That's it.
Use this trigger die.